1975 saw the transition to colour and RVN's merger with AMV. And from the newsroom of 1976, the story of the Murrumbidgeean flood as the water began to rise at the Wagga Caravan Park and the city waited for the river to peak.
Today I spoke with Mr. George Brown, Regional Controller of the State Emergency Services based at Wagga.
How serious is the situation?
Well, David, the situation is serious enough, but it's not going to reach anywhere near the proportions it was in 1974 or 75.